You one of them, mister?
Do I look like one of them?
Well, don't come no closer. We made that mistake before, lost half our number.
I ain't one of them, you fool.
Well, how do I know?
They can't speak.
I ain't taking no chances.
Kill him! He's one of them!
Yeah.
No, I ain't!
Don't take no chances, Silas!
Have it your way, all right? Listen. I ain't coming no closer. Do you know what's going on?
It's the glass eye! The freak with the glass eye! He caused this!
No, no, no. It's the snake oil man. These poor folks have been drugged.
I blame the Mexicans. They haven't been struck down.
All right, we heard a lot of stories, mister. Some say it's a moon. Some say it's drugs. Hey, don't come no closer now. Stand back. Apparently, it's worse in New Austin. Must be where it came from.
It looks like I'm headed down to New Austin. Did one of you say snake oil?
It's the glass eye.
I blame the Mexicans.
Oh, Connie McTavish, you don't know nothing. You always was an ignorant shrew. I bet your husband's glad he's dead.
Well, at least my husband never took favors from the stargazers, Lucille Billingsgate.
You say you're sorry, you hillbilly white trash!
Yeah, yeah, now how are we gonna rebuild America like this? Now see, I thought we had it all decided. We was gonna be kind and gentle and pay homage to our leader, who happens to be me.
Sounds like you folks have this all worked out. Have yourself a fine America, and good luck.
We never had that decided. We decided we would hold elections and that I would be leader.
You can't even read.
Well, I got gravity. I mean, gravy. I mean, folk respect me.
I am the new king, Archibald Andrews. Me. Now pay him.
Nothing a doctor can do for you now. Now act dead, please. Damn it. That's one.
Let's go!
can't be serious. Damn you! Well, that didn't go well. Let's go!
Mister, hey, I got one.
Got what, mister?
The damn Sasquatch. The filthy thing was gonna eat my dog when this girl hollered out, and I shot the thing right through the heart. Boom, I can't.
You feeling all right, mister? I've seen a lot of strange things recently, but no Sasquatch running around here, nor no place else. They're made up.
There's Sasquatches every place, cowboy. They're nastier than your mother-in-law with a bad case of that virus. Down in Manzanita Post, they ate a little girl.
Are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? The hills are infested with them. Kill them. Kill the bastards before they kill all of us. Kill them. Kill them. I ain't afraid of you, you dumb, hairy bastards.
I deserve this. Here!
Shoot me, human! Shoot me!
Oh, I will, you foul creature of the night.
You'd be granting me peace.
Why's that? Keep you from eating more babies?
What in the name of all that's right are you talking about, human?
You eat babies. You have to survive. Everyone knows that. Ain't your fault.
We eat berries and mushrooms, you fool. But we did. Now none of us are left. Some maniac's been murdering us. I'm the last of my kind. We've lived in these hills 1,000 years.
You eat babies.
If you say so, human. My family is gone. My kind is gone. Shoot me. I can't take it anymore. Make it stop.
And now, the fun starts. Somewhere safe and stay there. Go!
Yeah.
Let's go. Come on.
I'm trying to find out what makes these thingamabobs tick. Sorry about the smell. I have extra fun if they're still kicking, if you can bring them back alive, undead.
All right, I'll see what I can do. Sure you got the answers, my friend, but here you go.
Wow! You really hit the muggle load, I see. I can learn a lot from these thingamabobs, I'm sure.
Yeah!
Let's go!
Come on.